Yeah, let us put these poor souls out of their misery.
Good in here?
Die! My boss got bitten, turned into a fucking maniac, and I had to beat his goddamn head in with a goddamn wrench. We made it. Jesus Christ, do you believe this shit? Take whatever the hell you need. I'm fucking out of here.
Open this puppy up.
Alan's recording?
Oh, maybe there's something I can use.
Thank God Mother Helen sent you to help me. I couldn't do this on my own. I could use your help. I'm hooked into the town's public address system, but I can't broadcast anything until the loudspeakers on the building rooftops are activated. You think you could help me with that?
Sure.
Great. If you activate all the loudspeakers, then Mother Helen's words will be heard by everyone who can still be saved. You will find them on the rooftops. We must let everyone know that they can seek sanctuary in the church. We can't broadcast if the loudspeakers aren't activated, right? The speakers are located on the rooftops of the nearby buildings.
Cut him off! Kill the dogs!
Yeah!
This is fucked up.
I can hear them out there. What is wrong with them? Please, Gon is still alive? Oh my God, I thought for sure he was dead.
Hell, we're taking a look.
We need to stay together.
Come and get it.
We need to stay together. Dead ones. We need to stay together. Let's move. Let's keep going. You see him? We need to stay together. We need to stay together.
Luke!
Yeah, bring the pain, baby!
Let's move!
We need to stay together. Let's keep going.
I hope you didn't forget about me.
Gone? Thank God. I thought you were dead.
Brother, I was so worried. Thank you. Thank you for saving him.
Oh, hey. It's you.
Hey, man. Thanks for helping me out.
Thank you.
I need to sit down.
Come on!
What's gonna happen to us?
Name's Nick. My friend Bob was bit. We did all we could to help him, but he started to turn and we had to abandon him. With his last human impulse, he blocked the door behind us. We have to get back inside. We can't stay out here in the street. It's certain death.
I'll do what I can.
I'm not capable of killing a poor bugger. Bob's like a brother to me. So if it's gonna get done, it's gonna have to be you. See if you can go in through the roof and clear what's blocking the door.
Anything useful?
In the military, they taught us how to kill. But no one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy. You want to help us out again? I can tell you real quick. Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed.
Yes.
Right. Why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Bannoy. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody forget that one. But the other one is somewhere in the jungle. It's a long shot, but you might as well give it a try. Let me know what you find out. Let's not take forever, right?
I need a runner. I need you to run to the nearest pharmacy and bring me this. I've written it down for you. Make sure this is what you're getting. It should be in the pharmacy's refrigerator. Got it?
You can count on it.
Good. Go.
Ben?
Any news?